James Harden scored 42 points, 7 rebounds and 4 assists. Image, Reuters. The 29-year-old guard notched up his 24th 40-point game of the season against the Celtics at TD Garden, and Rockets head coach Mike D'Antoni believes there are few players in the league who can do what Harden did on the court from three-point range. With 1:44 left on the clock, Harden fouled out of the game, but before he left the court he had recorded 7 rebounds and 4 assists. The reigning MVP made 14 of his 31 shots from the field and was 6 of 18 from behind the arc. "I guess he's pretty good," D'Antoni said about Harden. "Not many people in the league can get 18 threes up. He's incredible, Mike D'Antoni. He's just really good. He gets 18 threes up tonight. That is hard to do. Not many people in the league can get 18 threes up. He's incredible." Houston dominated the three-point shooting in Boston as they finished the game shooting 21 of 51 from downtown, whereas the Celtics only made 8 of 28. The Rockets had a commanding lead at halftime as they entered the locker room with a score 65 to 43. Houston Rockets have now won 5 consecutive games. Image, Reuters. Rockets head coach Mike D'Antoni was impressed with James Harden getting up 18 three-pointers. Image, Getty. And Boston fans were so unhappy with how their Celtics were performing, they sent them off the court to a chorus of boos. Kyrie Irving led the Celtics with 24 points, 9 rebounds and 6 assists and was efficient with his shooting in front of his home fans. He made 7 of his 11 shots from the field and 3 of his 5 three-pointers. Boston improved in the third quarter and they outscored the Rockets 26-15 in the fourth, but Houston managed to stem the Celtics' attack down the stretch to claim the victory in Boston. And D'Antoni admitted he expected a reaction from Boston in the closing part of the game. "I kind of expected them to make a run. They are not going to roll over and play dead," D'Antoni said. Kyrie Irving led the Celtics with 24 points, 9 rebounds and 6 assists. Image, Getty. "They made their run and we were able to just stave them off a little bit." After their win, the Rockets now hold the best winning streak in the Western Conference with 5 consecutive games. They currently sit 5th in the table with a 38-25 record and are 6 games back from league leaders the Golden State Warriors. After the final buzzer, D'Antoni spoke about the importance of doing the intangibles well in order to win games. Rockets had a commanding 65-43 lead at halftime. Image, Reuters. "There are so many ways to win a game. It doesn't mean just points or shooting well, just doing the other things," he continued. "If we all do the other things, then we will have a very good chance of winning." The Celtics have now lost 5 of their 6 games since the All-Star game, and to add insult to injury, they travel to the Oracle Arena on Tuesday to face the Golden State. As for the Rockets, they travel to the Scotiabank Arena to face the Toronto Raptors on Tuesday night.